What is she?
What am I? My God. Is she the source of my power?
But what is she? Alive or dead?
Why do you ask?
In the deepest questions of them.
The only difference between past and present
is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was,
what reason would grammar professors have to get out of bed?
Like
found
us,
some money.
Lady
got it?
Exists across time.
She is both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
She finds this condition disagreeable.
Perception without comprehension.
It's a dangerous combination. Look! Footsteps. She goes to unfinished business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
It's a shame you have need of her to enter Comstock House.
Frankly, she doesn't seem all that cooperative.
There is a way to bring her to reason.
Three truths you must discover first.
Truths which, in this world, Comstock has destroyed.
If only one of you had the power to alter time and space.
That would be a blessing, wouldn't it?
Hmm.
Well, you're sarcastic.
There's something off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah. I notice.
No, you don't understand. She doesn't belong here. I brought something through. I'm not so sure it was her.
Much obliged. Elizabeth!
On it!
Got you now!
Do it!
Okay!
I'll take
first
you
aid!
With me.
Huh.
Gotta bring
That'll do.
Right up your alley.
Really? That little old lock.
Got it.
It's a tear.
There's something in there. Should I open it?
But you two are dead. I took your funeral photo.
Yes, and made an absolute hash of it.
One doesn't expect a picture of one's corpse.
To come across so lifelessly.
What did you mean before when you said Lady Comstock didn't belong here?
She's almost feral. It's like she's a reflection. I don't know. What a waste. How's the city going to come back from this?
Maybe it shouldn't.
Finish you,
Marrow!
Come
Ugh!